Comrades of the Soviet Union, almost 1 year has passed since the German invaders set foot upon the soil of our motherland. They have advanced deep into the Soviet Union, capturing city after city, raping, murdering, and robbing the Soviet people. Although our situation grows desperate, we have one last hope of defense. The city that bears our great leader's name, Stalingrad. Comrades, many of your countrymen are already there, defying the Germans at every step. Soon, you will stand alongside them, and you will not fail to defeat our fascist enemies. No one shall take even one step backwards. Commissars will execute cowards on sight, giving faithful soldiers a chance to do their duty. The motherland is counting on you to achieve victory at Stalingrad.
Comrades, this day will be the proudest day you have ever lived. You will fight the fascist Nazi invaders with all your strength. For each and every fallen Soviet soldier, you will make them pay with 10 of them. There will be no mercy for defeatists, cowards, or traitors. Anyone caught deserting his post will be shot. Remember great comrade Stalin's order. Not one step backwards. You will be well equipped for the battles that lie ahead. You will have food, water, weapons, and plenty of ammunition. What do you suppose the Germans have? Nothing! Their supply lines are stretched too thin. Their dash to the Volga has left them without the means to bring us a proper fight. With our superior strength in numbers and our boundless courage, victory is ours! We shall stop the fascist invaders! There!
Look out!
They're coming back! We have to get out of here! Abandon ship! Kill him!
This is insane!
Our leader!
No retreat! Kill them! Kill the deserters!
Stop!
Feels like a finest hour, though. The first mission. Like, even now, it, like, looks.
Let's go, brother! Out of the boat! Everyone! Out of the boat!
Out of the boat!
I won't ask again, brother!
Jesus. Kinda sucks that I took that little nick of health at the very beginning. I really don't know where he started. Hey, hey. What the heck? You have guns! What's happening? More experienced soldiers have taken over. Is it because I'm a newbie, they don't trust me with a gun over someone that's more experienced? Can I, like, not be in this anymore? I don't like this. Thank you. Okay, I was not supposed to do that, apparently. Come on. I do not like it when it's slow like this.
Oh,
hope I die anyways.
I don't know what I'm supposed to do here.
Okay, I'm gonna take this a little bit slower now. Will this end, dude? I do not like this. This is the longest camera shake ever in a game. Jesus, come on, hurry up. If you enjoyed that episode, if you enjoyed that episode, please feel free to leave a like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you for watching.